Okay, take two.
Are you serious?
After finally getting it right, ish, here you go. Third and final preseason game. Oh, dang it. Ball went in their way. Oh, got it! So here's something new. I actually made Miis for the characters. Like, there's two Miis in each team. Like, for example, this is purpley, you guys see. And I'm catching is lime. Ah, what? Ah, dang it. Alright, here's Waluigi. And then one of my other Miis is Cyan, which was female. Got him! Gunner! Oh. Why'd I press B? And then on deck is myself for Wario. And Bing a Buggy, you're done. Come on. Ah, what? Cool, double play. Alright, Yoshi, Lime, and Green Shy Guy, who for some reason doesn't have chemistry with Lime. He has chemistry with Yoshi. No, bah. Missed it completely. I played with Lime before, and he has serious pop in his bat. Like that. Get that point foul. And he has kind of a leg kick. And oh my gosh, don't tell me you're gonna get a strike on the shit, Kathy. Alley, alley. Hit the foul ball. That's a home run, Blue. Ah, what? Okay, he didn't show it off there, though. Alright, Green Shy Guy. Alright, Birdo, do up. I also noticed that Birdo has a lot of opposite field hits like that. But that wasn't a hit. That was actually a ground out. She could hit in the opposite field. Alright, remember when I had to hit my bat myself? That was actually kind of funny. I won't be surprised if I don't have much pop in the bat, even though I do in real life. Yeah, I haven't hit a home run yet. Oh! Way to see a sign all of a sudden. Each Mii character has their own personality, by the way.
Ooh!
Let's see that again. Dang, I forgot to add Louie to the mix. I was gonna call him. Ah, man. Alright, here's Cyan. Oh, the liar ball. Wait, not the liar ball, that's Waluigi. Oh, and they're trying to pick off Cyan Yoshi at first. Ah, man. I'll explain the personalities when we have to, I'll have to go to the Mii screen, you guys will actually see them on the, I'll have to tell you, if you're out, it's good. Ah, what? You beat it up! 1-1 tie. already have them on opening day set up. By the way, it's gonna be Mario vs. Bowser at Mario Stadium at night. And then the second game will be Yoshi against the defending champ, Peach's team at the Opera House. I forgot the name of it. Oh, Peach's Ice Farm. Oh no! Hello, where's my? Bro, you are so slow. What the heck? Come on, you know he's one of the big bullies of the league and can hit bombs. By the way, when I hit a home run, you're gonna see a new tradition I'm doing. I'm actually doing home run celebrations with a specific song from the game. Oh, what? Dang it. Get it in the infield. Of course, it beats twice. I haven't catch. There you go, Cyan. And she's happy. Alright. Top of the order do up. I don't know why, but I always forget to play in the sign when I'm recording this. Like, I always do. Ah! Can't fool me. Ooh, go second, go second, go second. You're going to third. You're going to third. Lead off triple. Alright, Liam. Can he display his power?
No.
Nope. You have to hit two home runs in an off-screen, off-season game. That was off-screen and at the ended in a 5-5 tie after 10 innings. In which it was Yoshi against him. Peach. Dang it. What am I doing? I'm supposed to be batting lefty, dang it. Kind of worked. Ooh! Ah! Oh, but he's tagging up and scoring the go-ahead run. No, the tying run. They scored two runs. What? When did this happen? Alright. Alright, Burr, because when Burrow refused. Oh, just gonna get it. Oh my gosh. Ah, strikeout? What? And there. Now I'm just there being the catcher, eesh. I'm not even the catcher in real life, I'm a right fielder. Oh my gosh, I'm just tired. You know what, let's just bring in Lime. Me against Lime, who wins? Well, when your name is a pun of a fruit, you're probably obvious who's gonna win. Why would I look at strike two? And then I pop up to a girl, ish. I based Lime's design off my friend James. That's kind of weird. Alright, here's Yoshi. Ooh, error! Yoshi reaches first on air. Yes. Alright, here's Cyan. I haven't used third of pinch yet. I gotta do that. Got some hit on it. Hit. Come on, go. You're there. What the? Popped out the purpley, dang it. Oh my gosh. King Boo, who hit that go-ahead home run in 2 innings ago. Make it all the place, Simon. Can't fool me. Ooh. Another one? Oh, no, that's playable. I'm just gonna do that because I'm not gonna try to get run over by the train. Alright, bottom of the order, then top of the order. Like, the number 9 batter is literally coming up. Go. Oh, you're scoring. Triple. Wait, no. Never mind. Single and score and reach second. Third on the error. I'm just standing there. What the heck? All right, here's Lime. Oh no. Ah! Go for 3 today each. Wait, no, I think he had a base hit. Oh my god. Dang it. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh! Ha ha! That's something. Too bad I couldn't get the base hit. Ah, oh, Wally. High leg kick. He has the high leg kick. Oh, the wire ball. Ah, got some pin, man. Why are you tired? You just retired one batter. The first batter you faced. Alright, 2-4 tie. I need to find a closer for each team. I haven't found one yet. I already know Mario's gonna have Luigi and DK's gonna have Ethan Diddy. And I think Dark Bones is gonna be the closer for Bowser's team. I just need the other 6 or so. I might get a chance in this game to find one for Yoshi's team. Who knows? It might be Cyan. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I'll test her out then. See how it goes. Ah, what? Ah, strike. Ah, what? One hand swing, come on, 2 hands, bro. Ow! 2 hands, bro. Strike out. Take that, loser. Oh man! Purple got the diving catch. Alright, I guess we're gonna try them, Cyan now. Let's see here. Nope, I didn't want to pitch. You know what? Let's just face Mario right now. Now let's change pitcher. Can you go back there? Alright, signs up the pitch. Oh my gosh, this reminds me when I would face girls and in my league. That doesn't happen no more. I haven't faced a girl picture since I was 11. There you go. Oh, she gets the save, the 2-out save too. Who's the MVP? I don't know. I need water. My voice seriously just got destroyed from me yelling. Okay, who could be the MVP though? Oh, two MVPs! Both of them are Yoshis. Wait, did they score the go-ahead runs? I don't know. Whoa. Yeesh. Lime didn't have a good off-season debut. I think I would get 10 points. Just don't use me as a pitcher, please, because I'm not a pitcher in real life. Only 16 minutes, wow. Well, that's the last of my off-season game. I'll see you guys on I'll see you guys March for the 2018 Mario Baseball League season. See you guys then.